sorry, Mr. LaRusso. All I wanted was to get back into Cobra Kai. I didn't think anybody was going to get hurt. I mean, besides me. I mean, that part of the deal was pretty clear.
Okay, listen, right now you're doing the right thing. That's what's important. Don't worry about it.
In the moment I got that group text from the Cobra Kai saying they were going to ambush your students, I knew I had to step in and warn you. Or, as it happened, Mrs. LaRusso.
Sam's still not responding.
It's the same with Anthony. I can't get a hold of Miguel either. Or Johnny.
I'm sure Johnny will be okay. He can take care of himself, and he's got chosen end bars with him. We just have to get to the kids before someone gets hurt.
Don't you worry, Mr. Morris. No. We will.
What are you doing? It's pitch black.
Stingrays, you better.
Oh, no.